pain is universal.
We have an incredible turnout of representatives from every part of our university representing all the disparate areas that pain touches in the scholarly endeavors of a university. The point is to start to do it differently than we are, and that means doing it together as opposed to in our own silos.
When we first started this work, Scott and I were both really focused on the clinical side of it, really interested in how do we prepare clinicians to do a better job. But as we started to work more and more together and started to invite others to join us, we realized the tremendous contributions that others could have to this question.
Different people approach pain from all different aspects. We study animals at all phases, nonverbal aspects of pain to how do we understand the basic mechanisms of pain. You know, we bring that to the table, and in turn, we learn from our colleagues in the health sciences as well.
And the Center for Advancing Pain Relief is trying to align us all together, our physicians, scientists, our educators, our nurses, our pharmacists, our veterinarians, our lawyers, and our patients to really look at this pain management issue because it's complicated.
The solutions are clearly not going to come out of one particular discipline, and all of us benefit from thinking about it more broadly and then collaborating with people from other fields to figure out what the solutions might be.
Because when we get people together, that's a good thing. When they get together around a common theme, that's a good thing. When they find a solution, that's even better.
When you have an event like this, you're able to see some of the various areas of people working and things that do touch on each other. And I think that that's surprising to everybody when they see the number of people who are concerned with some of the same issues, often from a very different perspective.
My hope is that this will build, and what we'll see is that the power of working together is really great in terms of making advances in pain relief.